You know, my dad had an expression. He used to say, you know your success as a parent when you turn and look at your child and realize they turned out better than you.
There's no way of knowing how it got there or whose it is, but it appears that cocaine has been found at the White House.
We have a yellow bar containing cocaine, hydrochloride.
Yes!
I would like to know blow by blow who was responsible for this.
Too soon.
Indeed, cocaine. Now, again, this is part of an ongoing investigation.
I can't even fathom anything like this having been found before in the West Wing, and I go back to the 70s at the White House.
Piece of crack cocaine, no bigger than this quarter that I'm holding in my hand. $0.25. We passed a law that says, you're caught with that, you go to jail.
I spent more time on my hands and knees, picking through rugs, smoking anything that even remotely resembled crack cocaine.
Come on, man.
I think there was a lot of cheap shots taken at Hunter Biden. He's a recovering addict. It's not funny.
I like it.
Cocaine is a serious drug.
The big question, Andrea, is for how long had this item, which was described as a small dime-sized bag, been in this location?
That's like saying you, before you got in this program, if you take a test where you're taking cocaine or not, what do you think, huh?
President is proud to have restored the rule of law.
No dive!